We invite all listeners to tune in every Thursday at approximately 7:25 a.m. for TTUTA Speaks, a program which deals with all issues affecting teachers, schools, and the education sector in general. So join us right here on I-95.5 every Thursday morning at 7:25. A blessed Thursday morning to all I-95.5 listeners. This is a segment TTUTA Speaks, and I am your presenter, Patricia Eversley. This morning, we return to the status of salary negotiations and the plight of teachers and the lack of respect meted out to teachers due to the failure of the chief personnel officer to signal their intent to seriously treat with the association. The Trinidad and Tobago Unified Teachers Association had called on all teachers on Tuesday, October 1st, 2019, to assemble on the Brian Lara Promenade in Port of Spain to participate in a march through the streets of Port of Spain. The march was to publicly and visibly demonstrate their discontents. The response by teachers was outstanding, and we continue to voice our appreciation to those who supported the association's call. It is critical for teachers to demonstrate support and important to show solidarity when the union calls on us for action. There is strength in unity. After that decisively strong showing on October 1st, 2019, the association expected some response from the chief personnel officer. To date, however, there has been a deafening silence. The chief personnel officer and his principal continues to ignore the association and disrespect the thousands of members it represents. As a result, the association will continue the pressure until the chief personnel officer sits up and takes notice of us. At a meeting of TTUTA's General Council, a course of action was decided upon. Earlier, teachers have been asked to wear red every Tuesday as a sign of protest. Now, on Tuesday, 5th November 2019, all teachers are being asked to stay away from schools and rest and reflect. And I stress, all teachers are being asked to stay away from schools and rest and reflect. Later, on that same day, Tuesday, 5th November 2019, after resting and reflecting, teachers are being asked to assemble at 12:30 in the afternoon on Harris Promenade in San Fernando. Then the second leg of the march, the southern version, will take place through the streets of San Fernando. Teachers, please wear your TTUTA magenta polos or t-shirts. And if you are not yet a TTUTA member, wear the magenta color. The leaders of the association will then lead teachers on the proposed route through the San Fernando city streets. Due to the fact that the newly elected TTUTA national officers would have been sworn in the previous day, on Monday, 4th November 2019, we will see the happy circumstance of outgoing and incoming national officers, elected and re-elected national officers, at the helm of the march on Tuesday, 5th November 2019. All teachers, remember, there is strength in unity, and it is important to show solidarity when our association calls on us to action. October 1st was big, and we anticipate November 5th to be even bigger. The Trinidad and Tobago Unified Teachers Association thanks you for your support and commitment. The former is anticipated, the latter is appreciated. See you all in your magenta on Harris Promenade, San Fernando, on Tuesday, 5th November 2019. Long live the Trinidad and Tobago Unified Teachers Association. Long live TTUTA. You have been listening to TTUTA Speaks. You can contact us at president@ttuta.org. That is president@ttuta.org. Or telephone TTUTA's head office at 645-2134, 645-3825, or 663-2738. Or contact Mr. Dudai at 681-8057.